Hello everyone, I Jyotsna, Faculty of MBA Department from Technia Institute of Advanced Study. Today, I am going to deliver a lecture on the topic Job Analysis. Job analysis is a procedure by which exact information is obtained about a job. That is, it is a detailed and a systematic study of information relating to the operation and responsibility of a specific job. An authority has defined job analysis as the process of determining by observation and study and reporting the information relating to the nature of a specific job. It is the determination of the tasks which comprise the job and the skills, knowledge, abilities and responsibilities required of the worker for a successful performance and which differentiate one job from all the other. Information provided by job analysis provides the following information. Number one, job identification, its title including its code number. Number two, significant characteristics of a job, its location, physical setting, supervision, union, hazards, and discomforts. Number three, what the typical worker does, specific operation and tasks that make up an assignment, their relative timings and importance, their simplicity, routine, or the complexity, the responsibility or a safety of other for property, funds, confidence, and trust. Number four, which materials and equipments a worker uses, metals, plastics, grains, machines, punch, and micrometers. Number five, how a job is performed, nature of operation, lifting, handling, cleaning, washing, feeding, drilling, driving, setting up, and many others. Number six, require personal attributes, experience, training, physical strength, coordination, or the physical demands, mental capabilities, aptitude, and the social skills. Number seven, job relationship. Experience required opportunities for advancement, pattern of promotion, essential cooperation, direction, or leadership form, and for a job. Now, what are the main sources of information for job analysis? According to job, the makeup of a job, its relation to the other jobs, and the requirements for a competent performance are essential information needed for a job analysis. Information of a job may be obtained from three principal sources. Number one, from the employee who actually performed the job. Number two, from other employees such as the supervisors and foremen who watch the workers during a job and thereby acquire the knowledge about it. And last, from outside observer specially appointed to watch employee performing a job. Such outside persons are called the trade job analysis. Sometimes special job reviewing committees are also established. So I hope you understand the lecture that what is all about the job analysis. Thank you.